Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. As of 8 a.m. on January 10, local time in China, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 166.33 meters. Compared to the 4th of this month, the water level has dropped by about 40 centimeters. Viewing the dam from the reservoir side, the water level of the dam would be around this area. As of 9 p.m. last night, the flow rate at the upstream observation station was 5,750 cubic meters per second, and the inflow to the Three Gorges Dam was 6,700 cubic meters per second. Therefore, by subtraction, the total from the dam area and tributaries is 950 cubic meters per second. The inflow to the Three Gorges Dam continues to be at a low level. This morning at 8 a.m., the discharge rate of the Three Gorges Dam was 6,040 cubic meters per second. Given that the maximum discharge rate for hydroelectric power generation at this dam is about 31,000 cubic meters per second, it is estimated that the dam is operating at approximately 20% of its power generation capacity. This is a rough calculation, but it suggests that about 6 turbines for power generation are in operation. Since the beginning of this year, they have been reducing the discharge rate. This dam is equipped with 32 turbines, each with a capacity of 700,000 kilowatts, making it one of the largest in the world. In reality, only about 6 generators are in operation, which raises serious doubts about whether the facilities are functioning properly. What do you all think about this issue?
NISHIYAN Channel.
According to the data published by the Hunan Province Watergate Bureau in China, the changes in inflow, outflow, and water level at the Three Gorges Dam over the past month are as follows. The black line represents the discharge from the dam, and the green line indicates the inflow into the dam. As you can see, since the 26th of last month, they have suddenly reduced the discharge rate. Meanwhile, there has been no significant change in the inflow to the dam. The water level is dropping at a faster pace than usual, which I consider to be an abnormal situation. I am checking the situation for the last 12 hours, up until 8 a.m. this morning. From north to south in China, there are hardly any signs of rain clouds. January is typically a month with low precipitation, so there is unlikely to be any significant rainfall. The Three Gorges Dam has several important roles, namely, flood control, power generation, and navigation. On the other hand, there are numerous challenges such as sedimentation, environmental destruction, rapid climate change, cracking, and the increasing problem of garbage. They claim to choose the best water level from the perspectives of hydroelectric power, navigation, and irrigation, asserting it is safe and secure. But is that really the truth? Especially, I have doubts about the recent water level situation. As far as this channel investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam seems to be around the red frame. Let's look at the forecast for the next week on Windy. There is a little rain expected upstream of the dam, but almost none around the dam itself. The weather at the Three Gorges Dam today is cloudy, with a high of 13 degrees and a low of 3 degrees. Looking at the PM2.5 situation, which indicates air pollution, there are red marks in various places across China. Especially in Beijing, the numbers are quite bad. I also run a YouTube channel that introduces Japan's dams. This channel shares the charm of sophisticated and beautiful dams, and has already received over 1,800 subscribers. The URL is listed in the summary section, so if you are interested, please check it out. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, The water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? Construction of China's Three Gorges Dam began in 1993 and was completed in 2009, making it one of the largest dams in the world. The dam was built primarily to control floods, provide electricity, and improve water transportation. The Three Gorges Dam power plant, the world's largest, is located here, with a power generation capacity of 22.5 million kilowatts, and has contributed greatly to China's energy supply. On the other hand, there are many problems associated with dams, and during the flood season, people often talk about the possibility of dams collapsing, so I think many people are aware of this. This is a video that summarizes information about the Three Gorges Dam, and is a popular video that has been viewed more than 150,000 times. The URL is posted in the summary column, so please enjoy it. Going forward, as we enter winter, the amount of rain will likely decrease. In 2020, there were concerns about the dam collapsing due to continuous heavy rain and floods. Conversely, last year experienced a drought, and this year also saw extremely low water levels. The Chinese meteorological authorities had already announced early this year the possibility of abnormal weather and high temperatures. Although there were many floods this summer, the rainfall in October and November was extremely low. We will continue to provide the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.